Stuck, just like you said. The story upstairs.
Right. Army. Bringing the party to you.
Stark, you got the perimeter. Anything gets more than 3 blocks out, you turn it back or you turn it to ash.
Guys?
Thor, you got the lightning. Light the bastards up. You stay here on the ground. Keep the fighting for you. And Hulk. Smash.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the New Jersey State Police Department. An unidentified virus strain is rapidly spreading across the state of New Jersey.
47-9-7.
How soon are they showing symptoms after contact?
The provisional government currently considers northern Minnesota to be...
Colonel, I'm sorry, but we cannot facilitate an evacuation for you or your men.
Sir, there is nowhere to evacuate you to.
Affirmative. Affirmative. Break, break, break. All stations. Sunray in 30 seconds.
We have an outbreak of the infection in the medical center. All units, safety's off.
Affirmative.
Affirmative. Open air cap transmission.
Execute code red.
Projecting a fatality toll ranging from 5 million to as many as 150 million in the next 6 to 8 months.
Anyone showing signs of a contagious illness will receive special treatment here. The airport's purpose-built quarantine center.
Many of the new arrivals are children who have lost contact with their parents.
Mandatory quarantines have sparked civil unrest. Families are being ripped apart.
Containment is not very likely.
Prepare your families, know your evacuation route.
The survival rate is now approximately 1 in 500.
Violence erupted in the city center tonight, the third incident in as many days.
Martial law has been declared in 28 nations, including the U.S. and Canada.
Reactors overheating. Can't stop a meltdown.
So our priority is getting them out.
No way we all get through this. It's going to be blood on the floor.
But we can do our best to protect them.
Those who aren't killed by the virus will probably die in the fighting. So maybe this is it. This is how it ends. Pretty soon, there won't be anyone left.
Under attack! Clear the city! Now!
Ah!
got, Stark?
Well, nothing great. Maybe a way to blow up the city.
I asked for a solution, not an escape plan.
You have to make a choice. Keyword, Hulk.
You got no backup here.
I'm calling in Veronica.
About. Even I can tell the air's getting thin. You guys get to the boats.
All right, everybody, stand down.
Unburied human corpses are returning to life and feeding on the living.
Stay inside.
Do not try to leave your homes. They seem to survive by eating human flesh.
Everyone who dies will become one of them. If you are bitten, you will just become one of them that much sooner.
They're not your neighbors and friends. Not
one thing. We're all dead.
Can't get a shot!
It goes.